When a baby stroller started rolling towards a busy street outside, this great aunt tried to stop it, but fell down twice. Just as it seemed like all hope was lost, Ronald Nisman appeared on the scene, chasing down the stroller and grabbing it just in time. Nisman, who had just finished a job interview nearby, showed incredible bravery and quick thinking, reminding us that heroes can come from anywhere. The video of his heroic actions quickly went viral, inspiring people around the world.